I love out gas.
Unlikely that this warehouse has the goods. Really, Holmes, this ought to be beneath you. As my brother would say, it is for the greater good. Good quality, but torn in many spots. Mold. That's why you don't leave sailcloth lying out. The layers of rust will prevent any movement. This crank saw some use. The scratches are fresh, left by something metallic. There are a couple of marks on this end. well-oiled and well-maintained. Fit for a crank. It's stuck. No one's used it in a very long time. A hidden passage, just as I expected. Wait here, Watson, and keep an eye on the doors. I'll scout the premises.
Will do. Be careful down there.
Where am I? Missing. Strangely cold. Something is missing. This cannot have been under the Port of London all along. Is it an illusion? The only way forward is the abyss. only way forward is the abyss. Something is missing. Something is missing. Phew. I didn't die. It is icy cold and pulsating. My heart, be calm. Thank you. from somewhere else. How? It's harder to breathe here. Is that? It's like it stares right through me.
head is already spinning. When will this end? There are two recesses. What kind of trickery is this? On my head! What just happened? A strange stone. It almost feels alive.
One down, one to go.
Oh, that is truly revolting. Frozen and pulsing almost like it has a heart. John?
What is it, Holmes?
Watson!
Holmes, where are you?
Fine. Watson.
I'm glad. This place gives me the chill.
Something that's finally interesting. Cyanosis of the lips, marks on the neck. This man was strangled. His abdomen is severely bloated. An American passport, Amos Colby. Someone got their hands dirty painting this with blood. Old blood stains. I've never seen a pattern like this before. At least 24 pendants, all identical and made of tin. It seems made for simple experiments. I wager they could not afford a better set. This box contained a narcotic substance, much like the one in Kimihia's brazier. Black Edelweiss Institute established 17 something. Small bloodstain, but not serious. The strength it would take to carry this crate, let alone break it. Deep scratches left in a frenzy. Potent. This sensor has more narcotic residues. Miserable food, mass-produced.
Holmes, are you sure you've left no stone unturned?
Clothes are missing buttons. They were forcefully removed. Dumpra, a staple of lepra men's attire in Nepal, gathered from dozens of people at the very least. Looks like the scribbling of madmen. Someone used mud to draw a cross in a rectangle. Why? These clothes were crudely cut off someone. An American, judging by the style. Fine rope work. Cut by a finer blade. Did you hear that, Watson?
I hear you.
many people were brought to this place. Their abductors stripped off their clothes and discarded them in a pile. The prisoners were kept in a soporific trance by the use of narcotics. A few tried to resist, but alas, in vain. After a few days, everyone was stuffed in a crate and sent elsewhere. Only one captive was left behind. He was strangled to death on this altar.
What the hell is happening, Holmes?
Calm yourself.
Cannot be.
What is it?
Oh my God.
Please tell me we found all we needed to, Holmes.
I think we found a bit more than that.
Yet we have no clue as to where those people have been taken.
And that's where you're wrong, Watson. We have more than enough. I just need to connect the dots. How about you pack your suitcase in the meantime, my dear fellow? Just in case. Dr. Watson, How does a trip to Switzerland sound to you?
It sounds unexpected. What makes you think we should head there?
It's all about the box with narcotics and Mr. Colby's clue, the cross inside a rectangle. Put two and two together, add a dash of research, and what do you get? The Black Edelweiss Institute in Interlaken, Switzerland. If we hurry, we can still catch tonight's train. As grateful as I have been for your company, Dr. Watson, I'm afraid you shall have to investigate Edelweiss alone.
Alone? Mr. Holmes, I fear you overestimate my...
Nonsense. You...
I'm no such thing. My troop was ambushed in a village.
The man with the rosary.
A translator, yes.
You, a surgeon by trade, would have been perfect...
What?
And how many men have you helped since?
No more than a handful.
How many people could you help with 30 years ahead of you? Dozens? Hundreds? Padgett was correct.
Holmes, I don't know what...
I would start with, I am Dr. John Watson, may I look around? The Edelweiss staff will doubtless be eager to show off their facility to a fellow physician. I have already taken the liberty of sending a letter on your behalf to request a visit.
And what of you?
I shall be pursuing other avenues. Should you see anything troublesome or improper, simply notify the local authorities. Otherwise, try a little analysis yourself. You know my methods. Apply them.